And unfortunately, we have some sad news to pass along from the Nashville Zoo this morning. They're mourning the loss of beloved giraffe Rowan. The three-year-old died on Thursday from complications of a leg injury. When Rowan got hurt 3 weeks ago, vets gave him many treatments to try and save him. Rowan was born in August 2019 at an Ohio zoo. He came to Nashville in October 2021 to be the soulmate to the Nashville Zoo's existing herd of four females.